We are a community run organization that started with Kitsilano Community Church. About 2002, they did a pilot project to furnish homes for about 18 people in their community. And in doing so, they found that there was no other charity in Vancouver that helped people furnish homes. So they started the project. They asked the community to give furniture, and it was crazy, the response. The pilot project was 2002, and I think they actually became a foundation in 2003. And that's when they took the name Homestart Foundation, and they actually started to, that's when they actually became an organization that collects furniture and then goes out and furnishes homes for people in need. Under registered charities, you can look that up and look Homestart up, and it'll give you the number. We help people who are in desperate need of furniture. So we work with about 80 organizations throughout Vancouver that send us clients that are coming out of desperate life situations. So mothers, single moms, lots of people that are coming out of, recovery. So they've got themselves clean and they're back on into the world. And so they, are working or whatever. We help youth. We help elderly people. We help people coming from refugees, like refugees coming in from other places. Those are some of the groups that we actually help. We are here in Vancouver. We're the only ones in Vancouver that actually go out and furnish homes for free for people in the local area. We don't have any other franchise or anything like that. We're just only here in Vancouver. This is the only location. If we got $5,000 from you guys, the cost would go directly into furnishing homes. So you guys, if you actually got that money for us, we would be able to furnish about 18 to 20 homes, depending on what that looks like. So 18 to 20 people who had nothing, who had no furniture, who had no means of getting it, received it for free from your ability to bring in funds for us. We are 100% grassroots. We don't get government funding. We don't have any government funding. And everything that we get goes directly into furnishing homes. So there's 4 paid staff. There's the 2 drivers that go out every day and deliver furniture and pick up furniture. So they go out and in. There's myself, the coordinator, and my director, Vicky, who was here earlier. She does all the background stuff, and I do all the frontline stuff here. So that's, and everything else is done by volunteers. So we have a lot of volunteers that come in to the office to do paperwork for us once or twice a week. We have a couple of ladies coming in to do some of that. We have a lawyer that is a volunteer with us. We have teams that come in a couple times. Depending on the teams, but we have a couple teams that come every other month. And they come in and actually clean out a warehouse and maybe are able to go out and deliver some furniture for us. We have a couple of people who volunteer their time to drive and deliver for us as well, which is always helpful. That should probably be good. Absolutely. We will furnish anybody's home who needs it. We try to make sure that we are helping the people who are in the most need. So if somebody is out there and they have a house full of furniture, and they just need a dresser, we try to encourage them to find other ways to do that, because our whole goal is to go out and furnish homes, not just give them a dresser, but if that's what they need and their worker has come in and evaluated their situation and they just need dresser, we would go do that. So it's just, there is no standard other than that the people we want to help are the ones that are in the most of need. Kitsilano Community Church was who founded this organization. Something else you could know, we don't receive any government funding. Yeah, what makes us unique actually is that we're the only charity in Vancouver, in the Lower Mainland, that does not charge the clients for furniture. So we are absolutely 100% free. People want to come pick up furniture, good. They can come to our warehouse and get whatever they need. If they need furniture in Vancouver, Richmond, and West Burnaby, we will deliver it to them absolutely free of charge, which is a very great thing to be doing in the community. And, you know, we like to send a thank you out to a lot of our sponsors. Like, we have 1-800-RIDOFIT who actually comes in and does a day for us. They go out and furnish homes for us for a day, and they bring in a lot of really great furniture that, instead of taking it to the dump, they bring it here. Our truck is actually donated to us. It's a charity truck. Actually, a great helpful thing is to look at our website, homestart.ca. We've got some newsletters and stuff on there. You guys could look at some information on there. It gives you a really good idea of what we do. And then you guys are good.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Awesome.
The sun is out, the sky is blue, there's not a cloud to spoil the view, but it's raining, raining in my heart. The weatherman says clear today, he doesn't know you've gone away, and it's raining, raining in my heart. Oh, misery, misery, what's gonna become of me? I tell my blues they mustn't show, but soon these tears are bound to flow, 'cause it's raining, raining in my heart. But it's raining.